This is it, ladies and gentlemen. Hell in a Cell. Power slam. She's in full control now. German suplex. Forearm right across the back of the neck. Flapjack.
Face first.
It's over.
Power slam.
If you're just tuning in, this is Hell in a Cell.
Stomping down.
Natalya making her impact felt. She's fighting hard and it is paying off.
Oh, straight forearm.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
She better buckle up. Hell in a Cell matches are unforgiving.
Natalya carries on the Hart family tradition with the raw power of her father, the legendary Jim the Anvil Neidhart, and the technical skills of her uncle, WWE Hall of Famer Bret.
The submission specialist, Natalya.
Oh, yeah, Natalya. This is a Hart family tradition.
This one is in the books for Natalya.
It was a sinking ship tonight for...
What type of approach does a superstar need in order to win a matchup like this, Corey?
It's important to remember that you can't win a match like this on emotion alone. You have to devise a plan and execute.
Once locked in the cell, we've seen superstars embrace a new, sadistic level of barbaric behavior.
I agree, Byron, and it's all out of necessity.
I'm on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Gunn has him where he wants him. This could be it.
Well, Mr. Dunn's opponent is about to meet
the bitter end.
No man does that better.
Gentlemen, Pete Dunn might have this one all sewn up.
Still seems a little early.
I'm claiming to be the superstar WWE should value the most. Kevin Owens sure feels as if he gets unfair treatment.
Hey, don't look for sympathy from me.
Gunn has him where he wants him. This could be it.
That kind of move makes a statement.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up, period.
He is not gonna go down without a fight, Michael.
Pete Dunne measuring his opponent. Pete Dunne with a perfectly placed hit. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Kevin Owens getting pushed to the limits here.
He needs a change of plan if he's going to survive in there. Got to be agonizing for the arm.
Pete Dunne showing that British strength.
Dunne looking to end this thing. Has it set up?
Dunne has it where he wants him. This could be it.
He's got him for the victory.
Big win for the Bruiserweight.
Here is your winner, the
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match. All right, let's get this Hell in a Cell match underway.
Oh, nice drop kick.
Woo-wee. Well-scouted reversal there.
Pulls the trigger.
Boom. What a knee strike.
They got the power of Dana Brooke.
That move was planning meets execution.
That's it. Dana Brooke just ended this one.
Very nice. slam into the ropes.
Man.
Face first.
Setting up.
Foot just stomping down. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Dana Brooke going for the early pin.
An easy kick out there. Still a lot more fight left.
Big back body drop. Boom, did you hear the impact?
Ooh, man,
double axe handle.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Spinning arm breaker. This is a big risk. Going for it again. The genius of the sky with a moonsault.
Io Shirai.
What a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. What a victory.
Here is your winner, Io Shirai!
Wow.
It's easy to become focused solely on the demonic structure in Hell in a Cell, but there are other considerations to think about too, Corey.
You're right, Michael. If it's not nailed down, it can be used as a weapon here. The stairs, every corner of the cell, anything. So whoever can utilize weapons more effectively is going to have a big advantage.
Not to mention all the times we've seen superstars launch themselves from the top of the cell 20 feet in the air.
And we know from history only bad things happen on top of Hell in a Cell.
That puts him in total control. Oh, man, Dolph Ziggler really needs to dig down deep.
And there's your winner here.
Here we go, folks. It's Hell in a Cell time.
A harsh impact.
He knows he's in trouble. If you're just tuning in, this is Hell in a Cell.
He just created a prime opportunity. Does Dawson even know where he is? We might just be seconds away from the end. Hit the big one twice.
And breaks the hold. Down the opponent. He's executing on his plan perfectly.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Boom! What a forearm! Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
This could be huge.
Scott Dawson looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can he get out of this mess?
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Stomping. Ouch. Here it comes.
It's not Scott Dawson's night, guys. It's just not.
Things do not look good for Scott Dawson.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
put it in the books. And there was no question about that one.
The WWE Universe has...
I know the WWE Universe heats up these Hell in a Cell matches, but I wonder if they know just how dangerous it is.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end. Tombstone pile driver. Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
The Undertaker puts it away. The Undertaker with a tremendous win.
Here is your winner, the...
A well-earned victory.
The combatants are locked in.
It looks like we're gonna see it.
Here we go again.
Salido del Sol. Is it enough to secure the victory?
That's how you use your agility to your advantage, Cole.
The target's been acquired once more.
Oh, man, he hit hard. Man, what impact.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Can Sheamus stay in this after that?
Doubtful.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see it.
Now's the time to capitalize. This one has to be over.
He wins. I can't believe it. He survived this journey through hell.
Extremely impressive. Corey, did you ever imagine what it felt like?
Here comes the setup, double underhook. There it is, pedigree. Picture perfect execution. Set up for a second time.
A very decisive victory here.
I know the WWE Universe.
Ouch.
The end is in view. This is exactly what Roman Reigns needed.
Unbelievable move by Reigns.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
Can the second time do it?
They got it. They got it. What a decisive victory for Roman Reigns. Just incredible.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Put it in the books.
This is it, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, man, that was nasty. Will he be able to capitalize?
This...
Oh, what a boot.
Amazing execution. Let's see if it's...
And Sheamus is your winner.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Nice fit.
The structure that's going to make the difference. And
Rude setting it up. Hallelujah. Is it enough? Is it enough?
Things just went from bad to great.
And Rude is your winner.
Come on, Corey. Hallelujah.
Stop it.
Here is your winner, the glorious Robert Rude.
Very nicely done in a very important victory.
Let's go, guys. Hell in a Cell coming up here.
Oh, it's coming. Meet him at the pay window.
Oh, man. AJ Styles is in trouble.
Running Hurricanrana. Fantastic.
Setting up again.
It's a wrap. Will the second time procure results?
Corey, how does a competitor reduce the chances of being seriously injured inside this?
He's going back.
Oh, jeez. There's no way he's getting up from that.
Here is your winner.
And he picks up the win.
It's Hell in a Cell, so we know there are no disqualifications or countouts. You can only walk out of that demonic structure a winner via pinfall or submission.
Well, Hell in a Cell is one of the most brutal and dangerous matches in the history of WWE. Just look through the annals of history to see what havoc has been wrought in that steel cage enclosure.
Well, they call it Hell in a Cell for a reason. It was easy to call it Picnic in the Park or something.
But your point is well taken, Byron. Victory must be won inside the ring, and anything not nailed to the ground can be used as a weapon. This is where the dark forces of evil are unleashed.
Oh, a lumbar kick from Sami Zayn.
And for the first time tonight,
look out.
Whoa, that was cool.
Pinfall attempt here from Sami Zayn.
Did Zayn kick out there? I'd say, yep.
Oh, don't start.
Michinoku driver.
2017's Hell in a Cell was a memorable night due to one of the most unforeseen actions in WWE's recent history.
You would think, Michael, that Shane McMahon leaping off Hell in a Cell with Kevin Owens as his target would be...
Sami Zayn, takedown.
Here we go.
Body on body.
Wow.
And a small package.
Nice quick kick out by Sami Zayn.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Downward spiral.
See ya. Sami Zayn not in a very good spot right here.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
Punishing the opponent.
If
a lumbar kick by Zayn.
It could be curtains for Sami.
Dishing it out once more.
Wrist lock.
Springboard.
Don't break your crown. A fearless.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Two. Three.
Sami Zayn wins.
Here is your winner, Sami Zayn.
This one's over.
When you look at The Undertaker, you're looking at destruction. When you look at Shawn Michaels, you're looking at defiance. Tonight, we'll see
Undertaker's looking to end it.
Pile driver!
That hit the spot. He's finished.
Can Shawn Michaels stay in this after that?
Setting up again.
This is gonna be a night the Heartbreak Kid.